हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम दीपेन सोनी, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर श्री रावतपुरा सरकार कॉलेज ऑफ फार्मेसी, श्री रावतपुरा सरकार यूनिवर्सिटी. वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द टॉपिक विच कम्स अंडर सेकेंडरी मेटाबोलाइट्स एल्कोलाइट्स. फ्रेंड्स, एल्कोलाइट्स जो होते हैं ये सेकेंडरी मेटाबोलाइट्स के अंदर आते हैं. इनके बारे में हम पहले कुछ इंट्रोडक्शन पार्ट समझ लेते हैं. एल्कोलाइट्स आर अ ह्यूज ग्रुप ऑफ नेचुरली ऑकरिंग ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड विच कंटेन नाइट्रोजन एटम और एटम्स एमिनो और एमिनोडो इन सम केसेस इन देयर स्ट्रक्चर. ओके, दीज आर द स्ट्रक्चर शोइंग लाइक कैफीन, थियोब्रोमीन, ट्रिगोनेलीन. वी आर ऑलरेडी शोज दैट इन रिंग देयर इज अ नाइट्रोजन प्रेजेंट. दिस इज द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक नेचर ऑफ एल्कोलाइट्स. नाइट्रोजन इज प्रेजेंट इन द एसाइक्लिक रिंग और मींस हेट्रोसाइक्लिक रिंग्स और इन साइक्लिक रिंग्स. That is the characteristic nature of alkaloids. Alkaloids are usually derived from amino acid and shows prominent pharmacological action in small dose. Most alkaloids are alkaline, solid like quinidine, imidine and atropine. Some alkaloids are found in liquid form like quinine, nicotine, etc. These are colorless, but some of them are colored like berberine, which comes into yellow color. And betaine in red color. In this slide, we are showing source of alkaloids. First, natural source like naturally occurring alkaloids like plant ephedrine, which comes from ephedra sinica, and animal source like bufotenin from skin. It is a type of toad and the alkaloid present on the layer of skin. Okay, and we are getting alkaloids from bacteria and also from fungus like psilocybin from psilocybin. And industrial source of alkaloid is nicotinic acid, can be synthesized from the tryptophan or aspartic acid. Generally, alkaloid is classified as derived from amino acid and not derived from amino acid. Which alkaloid is not derived from amino acid, those alkaloid are called as pseudoalkaloids. And derived from amino acid, these are two types, true alkaloids and protoalkaloids. जो alkaloids होते हैं plant के अंदर as a secondary metabolites, they are the self-defense mechanism of plants. Plants जो हैं ये alkaloids को अपने आप को डिफेंस करने के लिए बनाते हैं different type के animals से, different types के छोटे कीटों से जो प्लांटों को खाते हैं. तो due to the presence of these alkaloids, ये plants पे नहीं लगते. तो ऐसे प्लांट जिनमें alkaloids होते हैं, ये इनको अपने सेल्फ डिफेंस के लिए, अपने आप को बचाने के लिए अपने अंदर alkaloids बनाते हैं. इसके एग्जाम्पल है निकोटीन, कैफीन, मॉर्फीन एंड क्विनीन. एल्कोलाइट्स आर डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड इन डिफरेंट पार्ट ऑफ प्लांट. एग्जाम्पल ऑफ दिस लाइक इन सीड वी हैव नॉक्स वोमिका, इन फ्रूट्स वी हैव ब्लैक पेपर एंड ओपियम. ओपियम ऑब्टेन फ्रॉम ओपियम पेपरवर सोमनिफेरम. ठीक है, एंड द लीव्स लाइक धतूरा, लाइक बेलाडोना, विनका. विनका से हमको मिलता है विनक्रिस्टीन, विनब्लास्टीन, हैव एंटी कैंसर प्रॉपर्टी. Bark like a cinchona has anti-malarial properties. Cinnamon, coruchi, and from roots and rhizomes we are getting rauliflia. We are getting anti-hypertensive drug from the rauliflia serpentina. And ipecac, aconite is the example of roots and rhizomes. These are the example of plant. ठीक है, जिससे हमको एल्कोलाइट्स मिलता है. एंड ऑल्सो इन होल प्लांट लाइक एफेड्रा एंड लोबेला. ओके, केमिकल क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ एल्कोलाइट ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ हेट्रोसाइक्लिक रिंग. In terms of chemical structure, there are two wide divisions of alkaloids. The heterocyclic alkaloids, also known as typical alkaloids, which contain nitrogen in the heterocycle, and the non-heterocyclic alkaloid, also known as atypical alkaloids or protoalkaloids, which contain nitrogen in a side chain. A typical alkaloid, these are also known as non-heterocyclic alkaloid and contain nitrogen in a aliphatic chain. And typical alkaloid, these are also known as heterocyclic alkaloid and contain nitrogen in a heterocyclic ring system. Extraction method of alkaloid we are discussing in this slide. Extraction and isolation of alkaloid. Alkaloid can be extracted by following two methods: direct extraction using non-polar organic solvent and extraction using polar solvent. For the extraction of alkaloids, we are using crude material, then diffeated with non-polar solvent, diffeated crude material, then extract with methanol, methanolic extract, then concentrate, dissolve in water and acidified up to pH 2, steam distillation to remove traces of methanol, stand for several days in refrigerator or boiled with paraffin, filter it, shake with organic solvent like chloroform or ether. There are two methods are using there. First is aqueous phase alkaloidal salts you are using, and their organic phase. In aqueous phase, basified with ammonia or sodium bicarbonate or dilute potassium hydroxide, then we are getting aqueous phase, and then again organic phase, then evaporate to dryness, and then we are getting crude alkaloids. This is the uses of alkaloid for plant. The plant use alkaloid as a defense chemical agent against herbivores and pathogens. And alkaloids never occur alone. Alkaloids are usually present as a mixture of a few major or several minor alkaloids of a particular biosynthetic unit, which differ in functional group. And as a pharmacological, alkaloids are used in a different type of disease condition like Alzheimer's disease, Parkinson's disease, epilepsy, stroke, schizophrenia. ठीक है? Dear student, here we come to an end of our video on alkaloid. I hope you will find in short and informative. I will be back with some more videos. Till then, good boy. Stay home, stay safe. Have a good day.